Hey everyone, it's Peter here with PhysicalTherapyTV.com. In today's video, we are going to discuss some core stability exercises that you can perform, specifically a wall sit with ball squeeze exercise. We'll get to that exercise in just a second. I just wanted to note that if you are dealing with chronic low back pain or sciatica, or you've had low back pain on and off for a while, it could either be attributed to, in most cases, to either a flexibility or a stability issue or a combination of both. When we see patients in the clinic, we usually assess patients on both these areas, and this is ruling out if you've had low back pain due to a car accident or anything traumatic. Tight muscles change your joint alignment in your body, and that can lead to strain on your low back, which in turn leads to pain. Weak abdominal and low back muscles, which we like to refer to as your core, can also lead to increased strain on your low back, your hips, your knees, your ankles, can lead to a whole host of problems. So very important to address both those areas. Now onto the exercise. The wall sit is a very, very good exercise, not only for your low back, but if you've been dealing with some hip or knee or ankle problems, it can definitely help. I like to do it with a ball. Just find a wall somewhere. You want to slide down the wall. You want to maintain as close as possible to a 90 degree angle at your hip and your knee. Make sure that your knee does not come over your foot, because you'll strain the knee joint too much. If you've got a small ball that you can squeeze between your knees while you slide down, you want to do that, and you want to hold that position for as long as you can. Some people can only do it for 10, 20 seconds. You know, goal should be try and hold it for about a minute if you can. Just make sure that you don't slide all the way deep when you start with this exercise, because it's pretty advanced. Start with a slow bend, hold that position, and as you get stronger, you progress to going down deeper. Never go past parallel, because that'll hurt your knee joint. And this exercise is great to help your core, abdominal, and lower back muscles to maintain proper spine alignment, and it'll just help improve your posture. So we've got some information over at the low back report. If you recall, we referred to flexibility and stability issues. If you have low back pain, I would highly encourage you to check it out. I will be able to give you some more information in helping you. Thank you so much for watching this video.